I'm Ryan Nicolaitis. I'm from the Georgia Tech Center for Music Technology. I work in the Robotic Musicianship Lab. We're working with our robot, Shimon, the robot marimba player. While I'm playing at the keyboard, it's listening to what I'm doing, it's learning, and then it's adapting a language based on that, trying to complement it or maybe inspire me to do something different, that I wouldn't respond normally to another human. We've added a camera into its, for vision into its head, so it can actually recognize people. It'll see people, nod to them. As the bassist decides to take a solo, it'll look over, recognize that bassist, no matter where he's moved to, and, acknowledge his solo, or then when it takes over, it starts looking back down at its mallet. Building that social presence is really important to us. It's really a different level of social interaction. What we're interested in is improvising like a human, but playing like a machine. It's got great mechanical skills, obviously, but we're not as interested in that as the brains behind it, this computational power, and being able to shift between different influences and create a rich vocabulary that's nothing like any human would ever play. And hopefully this then inspires us to play differently as well, play something that we wouldn't play with other humans. I don't think we'll ever have an all-robot band because we're really interested in the interaction. We're not looking to replace humans. We're looking to inspire humans in new ways.